A 67-year-old man is dead following a crash in Cumberland County. The coroner says William Mack of Carlisle was on a motorcycle today, traveling north on Route 74 in Monroe Township. They say he turned left right in front of an oncoming pickup truck, and that truck hit him. Mack was flown to Carlisle Medical Center, where he was pronounced dead.